All right, what's up? What's up? Wednesday. Everybody calls Wednesday hump day. I like to call Wednesday halftime because it's the halfway point of the week. I like to call it halftime. And usually at halftime, coaches take halftime and they use halftime to build their teams up and come up with a strategy for the second half of the game. What is your strategy for the second half of this week? Are you going to drink more water? Are you going to pack a meal? Are you going to get in a workout so you can win this game? The week is the game, and you're in halftime of the game. What are you going to do? What's the strategy? It's Wednesday. You got a whole half of the week left. Are you going to not go to the gym? Are you going to not go for a walk? Are you going to not prep a meal? Are you going to make another excuse? Are you going to get it done? It's halftime, folks. Get out there and win the game. Get it done. You can do it. Have a nice day.